guys, Paul here again. Just a wee random video, I didn't actually expect this. I just got tagged by Ben for Bike Break It Fix It. It's a little thing about what hobbies we've got outside the RC, which is obviously my main hobby. I absolutely love it. But I did a wee think about this one because if you'd asked me a few years ago, motorbikes is my big thing. It's like motocross racing, road bikes, kind of bike obsessed sort of guy. But as I've got my kids now and I'm getting a little bit older, I've kind of calmed down, so don't need to do anything too crazy anymore. But my main hobby is really, obviously I like my crawling and my RC Defender, but I've got an actual real Land Rover Defender I like to do real competitions, trial competitions in. So I do a lot of that. That's kind of what inspired me to get into the crawling side. But I've got my Land Rover I like to do. I like going to the gym, hence the name Big Papa Paul, although I've not been going as much as I like recently, so I'm not quite as big. I think I've dropped a good couple of stony muscle, but probably get back to that soon. So I've got my Land Rover, my gym, and other than that, I mean, I like my animals and pets. I've got a snake and things like that. I like to spend a bit of time with that. But realistically, my third main hobby, which I wouldn't even really say it's a hobby, it's just kind of being a dad, just doing things with my girls, taking them places, having fun with them. That's probably the most important of all the sort of things I do. I absolutely love that. But just say thanks again to Ben for tagging me. I love his channel. I think he's a great guy. How I've spoke to him and every sort of time I've been in touch through messages and things, really cool. See, he's doing different things with his channel now. He's going to do not just RC cars, a bit more variety of stuff that he likes to do, so like car maintenance and trailer builds and things, so that'll be interesting to watch. But not really much else to say other than say thanks for the tag. I appreciate that, especially when you're a fan of a channel and suddenly you see your name come up on it. It's quite a bit of a shock, so I was happy with that. But who I'd like to tag in this video myself, I've just wrote these down, so hopefully I pronounce them right, but I've got Obear RC, which I'll put up on the sort of link there. Western Sharpies RC, I've been speaking a lot to this guy. He's really cool. He's got a lot of interesting builds and things he does. Really good channel to watch out for. And another guy called Chris Roush, I think Roush is how you say it. His channel's pretty cool too. So I'll catch you guys later. I'll say thanks again, Ben, for the tag. And yeah, I'll get back to more RC stuff in a bit, but that's kind of a little bit of what I like outside the hobby. So, see you guys next video. Bye.